the universe, there is a core from which we obtain knowledge, strength, and inspiration. If you want to find the secret of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration.
Magnetic energy is the secret, and Nikola Tesla used it as medicine.
Tesla created the electromagnetic power grid and the way power is distributed through North America.
We are surrounded by magnetical fields which are covering the natural magnetical field. So we have a loss of natural energy. With a result, we are becoming sick.
I live a life of seclusion. The opinion of the world does not affect me.
He also discovered he could use them to heal himself in smaller dosages.
It's absolutely amazing.
With no side effect by adding more frequencies.
The wave frequency of the human cavity resonates between 6 and 8 hertz.
Tesla has developed a special coil. We in the electronic area, we are producing cylinder coils. And Tesla developed a coil which is like a pancake. And a lot of secret things happens with this Tesla coil, also in the medical area.
Tesla's round and flat spiral coils are now inserted inside mats, pads, probes, and glass.
We use it for increasing circulation, and they have not a second of pain.
A back pain, for example, headache.
I've been sick for 3 years. I can't live life like this.
And literally, I laid on a mat for 3 days, and it was gone. And I says, this is a miracle. Why doesn't the world know about this?
That's a big subject. You're going to learn about
it. It's my decade-long journey in search of Tesla's lost inventions. Read rare archives of how Tesla coils were energized using secret frequencies of magnetic fields. It's called frequency therapy. I documented here how it all started and how it is used in secret to this very day. Join me for a thought-provoking exploration in search of Tesla's medicine.